I think it's kind of out of control, because, and then I'm afraid that most of people is waiting outside of the hospital in Hong Kong for getting medical support, but most of them cannot get fully medical support from the hospital.
Well, depende yan sa gobyerno ng Hong Kong. Kung sila mismo tingin nila na dapat ay magsara sila or mag-adapt sila ng protocols nila, pinirespetuhin natin yun. You know? Pero so far, wala pa sa usapan iyan. Huh?